Okay, so this is just a little exercise I like to kick off with.
Oh, give me strength.
I want you guys to give me examples of things that Catholics and Protestants have in common and things that they don't have in common. Let's start with similarities. Erin, why don't you get the ball rolling?
Okay. So we both... Right. So we all... God, this is actually quite hard.
Anything at all, a small thing even.
Okay, so, right. God, I'm actually drawing a blank here, to be honest.
Not to worry. Someone else, a similarity. Yes.
Protestants are British and Catholics are Irish.
So that's actually a difference. Quite a big difference. If that's okay, we can write that down. Now, back to similarities. Yes.
Protestants are richer.
Okay, so that's another difference. And I'm not sure that's actually... I mean, is that true?
I would say so.
Yeah, I suppose that's fair enough.
Deirdre.
Well, that got to the bottom of it, all right.
Is that everyone? Lovely stuff. Okay, so there was a bit of a misunderstanding on the expedition today, which unfortunately led to a physical altercation. I thought rather than let it fester, we should talk about it and start to heal and repair. So, who'd like to go first?
Jeff, a bastard, yep, she said those words.
Just came out, Tommy!
But why were you threatening people with a knife?